guys, Glenn here. Hope all of you out there are doing well. Again, thank you for your continued support. I really do appreciate it. I've got a new patch set for the Helix that I'm working on now, and this is for all you acoustic players out there. Ever since I started doing patches for the Helix a couple of years ago, I've had a lot of requests for people that play acoustic guitars. You know, when you're in the studio, you guys that do a lot of recording know that when you're in the studio and you have a really good acoustic instrument and it's mic'd up with a couple of really good mics, the really rich, deep sound you get, well, I thought it would be cool to get that same sound when your guitar is plugged into the Helix. And the way I'm doing this is with impulse responses, okay? This particular piece of music I'm fixing to play is actually a tone match of Russ Freeman's classical guitar mic'd in the studio. It makes a huge difference. Turn the impulse response on and off. You can really hear the difference. So that was my goal in this set, to make the acoustic sounds sound like they were in the studio in a mic'd situation. So I'm going to demo this first song here, and this patch set's going to be 10 patches and 10 impulse responses. I'm also going to tone match some Taylors and Guild guitars, and there'll be a 12 string, a couple of 12 string patches in there, 6 string acoustic, and this classical one. This patch is included in the set. So anyway, guys, here we go. My very first acoustic patch set for the Helix. I hope you guys enjoy these, and I'll be putting these out one by one as I get them done. Now, the pieces of music I'll be playing with these are a bit difficult, so it'll take me a little longer than usual. But I hope to have them done by the end of November, early December, something like that. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoy these, and thanks again so much for your support. Rock on!